Yeah.
Sing the song.
Yeah.
Shorty, come on, baby. Shorty, tell me what it do.
Y'all gotta love it. I swear to God.
Let's chill. Let's chill.
Let's smoke some kills.
Yeah.
Sip a little absolute.
Say what you know about
shorty.
Yeah.
Just me and you.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy D-Double back into it with another video. This time, we are going to check out Renegades, the original, with Royce the 5'9 and Eminem. We're going to see what was really supposed to happen to this song before M sent it over to Jay-Z and Jay-Z did his thing. So, I mean, I know you saw my other video that I dropped just before this one. I think Jay-Z got him. I'm sorry. I think he edged him. But let's see what Royce brings it. Because, I mean, Royce ain't no slouch. I mean, compared to Eminem, these two dudes, it's like a match made in heaven. That's why Bad Meets Evil so raw. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. But first, definitely go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Like buttons help me out, help me grow. So help the algorithm out, hit that like button and click the subscribe button. That way you can know when I drop some more new heat. And with that being said, let's get it. All right, so first off, you can definitely hear a difference in the beat. It's not as polished. And I mean, that's probably because they didn't do a lot of post in there. I mean, this one sounds really synthesizer-y. And thin, whereas the other one was a lot more full. But let's get it.
Yo, it's several different levels of picking up shovels and dumping you in ditches on the sea level front, and you can witness. Let me
hold up. That's what M said, like, on Dead Wrong. It's like, is this going to be Dead Wrong? Like, is this where the Dead Wrong verse came from? I mean, it was different, but it was the same. Hold on.
Levels of picking up shovels and dumping you in ditches on the sea level front, and you can witness. Let me refresh you niggas, tell you my position in this. Leave you under Venice, opposition finished. Here it is, we invaded, created a pyramid of a haven of names. So blame Dre and that era is. So, breathe, I'd rather reach for your neck, and I never heat you for respect unless you greet me with less. I got a skunk in my trunk, I'm lying. I got a pump in my trunk, you dying. How many bumps, nigga?
Oh, no, M. Did you really take and flip Royce's verse for Dead Wrong? Cause he said, I got a 9 in my pocket, I'm lying. I got an iron in my pocket, and I'm just dying to cock it. Oh, come on.
Breathe, I'd rather reach for your neck, and I never heat you for respect unless you greet me with less. I got a skunk
in
my...
I think that's in there too. This is like an eye-opener, man. Oh, man, Royce.
I'd rather reach for your neck, and I never heat you for respect unless you greet me with less. I got a skunk in my trunk, I'm lying. I got a pump in my trunk, you dying. How many bumps niggas want? Who's ready for y'all? We ready for y'all. We too incredibly raw for any artist that said he would draw.
Who's ready for war? Come on, this is Dead Wrong. What's going on? Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. This is crazy to me. This is crazy. I guess M was like, I don't want to waste that good verse that Royce spit on Renegades before Jay-Z got on it. Oh, wow.
For y'all, we ready for y'all. We too incredibly raw for any artist that said he would draw. I stand firm and it hurts to live it. You open up that can of worms. I hope you ready for the dirt that's with it. Slap a hole, snatch a mic. Being brought to y'all in black and in white.
It's the deal.
Joe Jackson and Ike. We
since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace. And if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative definitive lyrics. Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference. They're saying you should inherit. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment. Nah, nah, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, and I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo, cause here we go. He's Royce, he's the king of Detroit, and I'm the sinister mister. Kiss my ass.
Oh, we got a little flip there.
Here we go. He's Royce, he's the king of Detroit, and I'm the sinister mister. Kiss my ass is just a renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Anything.
I determine what time is on. I call my nigga Proof, hand him a pint of Limon and turn him loose. I'm tired of you new jacks.
Yeah.
Tired of niggas like,
I'm about to blow.
Bless you a bitch, we don't care if you about to do that.
Yeah.
Move back, youngster, the clock gon' speak.
Oh, man, I'm about to blow, bitch. I don't care. Bless you a bitch. You about to do that.
Bless you a bitch. We don't care if you about to do that.
Yeah.
Move back, youngster. The clock gon' speak. Chew up your vest and turn your chest hair to taco meat. The street continuous to pick, the quick to smash it. Or flash the clip or give you the picture. Develop the click clock. Six shots blows through another door and it gets hot. Hip hop, portable tug of war.
Yeah.
Who did you niggas beat, you bitches? Who made it work? That shit was I got harder, two-way alerts.
Yeah.
Just when I thought my dog couldn't get any meaning, you talk about it. Daughter, he probably could get you the Nina. You talk about his mama, he won't even give you the finger. He's
crazy,
deranged, not media eaters.
See,
we renegade.
The sum of regular modern day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these latter day saints here. To shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate, Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case. See, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shade is as bad as they say he is. Or is he the latter, a gateway to escape? Media scapegoat. They can be mad at the day. See, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie. While I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me, go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you. What did I do?
Huh?
I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers. Cause I'm a motherfucking
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Anything.
Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Cause I'm a
renegade.
To say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
Anything?
Anything.
All right, all right. They ain't gonna say nothing else. So, yeah, that was good. Royce killed that first verse, but I mean, again, that was like a whole lot of dead wrong. That was a whole lot of dead wrong in that one. I mean, this makes a little more sense, I guess. Now that I've actually listened to Jay-Z's verse, this makes more sense than the Jay-Z version, because they were on the same level, and I would say that these two, they gelled a lot better. Now, if this would have came out like this, it would not have gotten that big. It would not have gotten that big. Not even close, because it just wouldn't have. Jay-Z verse on this made this what it was. Because, I mean, this probably would have... I mean, it could have been on an Eminem album or something, but I don't think it would have gotten as big as it did with Royce. Even though I think it gelled better. I think, again, with that Jay-Z verse, yeah, it's better. The new version is better than the original version, I guess. But anyway, you like this video, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know what you thought about this video, this version of the song, in the comment section. And I'm going to see y'all on the next one. Peace.